team lineups have been announced. Let's see how they weigh up against each other.
And this is the 11 unveiled by the home team. They're playing 3-5-2. Can this help them control the midfield?
And we're off. This should be an entertaining game.
The defender regains possession, and now they're going to try and break. And well out is Mane. It's Messi with the ball. He kicks the ball away from danger. Dzeko. Perfectly executed. It's Messi!
He was a long way out, but it made little difference. Let's have a look at that one again.
This team was expected to win, and it might be a question of how many they score now. Good distribution. Passed inside. Silva. Here's Bastoni. Finds his teammate. Benzema. Mbappe. Now, this could be costly. That's good link-up play. Really well played. Well cut out. Barella in possession. Dzeko. Got a good hand.
Oh, and they've drawn level. So easy from that range. What a simple goal. And it's now 1-1. It's anyone's game.
Defender then back on the ball.
Great patience here. That'll be the goalkeeper's ball then. Surely shoots. He should do better there. So after 45 minutes, it's half time. They've made just one change for the second half. Barella in possession.
Some really fluid passing on display. It's Messi with the ball.
Nicely played. Here's De Vrij. That's good work by the defence. Just offside there. Here's Mane. Now Di Marco. Good ball.
Martinez.
Has a crack. Oh, he's hit the woodwork.
Azpilicueta has cleared the danger. Oh, that's great determination. Good distribution. It's Messi with the ball.
Off. He goes for goal. Oh, how unlucky.
That's into the side netting. Goal kick.
changes from the manager. Can they impress out there?
Keeper sends it long. Oh, well intercepted. The ball's cleared.
Now Werner. Aspilicueta. The attacker is in possession. Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack. Nice work there. We're into time added on now. Now it's Darmian. Full time. Neither team managed to conjure up a winner. It was probably a fair result. Yep, no arguments there. Great performance from a player who really is